was going to show right now.
Well, Eagles linebacker Trent Cole went to get an x-ray on his left hand. Out, he is questionable. Brandon Graham has replaced him for the time being.
All right, thank you, Michelle. Graham, number 55. And there he is. Fifth-year linebacker out of Michigan, who was the number one pick back in 2010.
Yeah, no drop-off there. They rotate three guys on the outside. The issue now for the Eagles defensively is they've already defended 60. 60-